hair coloring.
Yeah.
A little bit of blue.
Well, I can watch the crowd.
Looking good.
Yeah, you'd say that no matter what you saw.
I kind of like the inverse mohawk, you know, if you just like take that? It up the center.
I thought that maybe is what you were doing. I've always wanted to be more like the Dean of Engineering.
I was just trying to be certain there wasn't a defoliate the Dean challenge.
I think we should sell little lockets.
Now,
get that look off your face, Gordon. It's disconcerting.
Now, Ernie Ingalls was going for the full body wax.
Yeah, that's not something we're going to do with puppets.
I told them that's the competition next year.
I didn't think there was that much hair on there.
Definitely the year.
I'm gonna go meet with the ministry and tell them I got a haircut for the
Mr. Carl, I'll do the before picture for you.
We should. we should get the three of us. The three amigos.
I'm gonna get David with you.
Just getting a little too close to those clippers.
Not, probably on average you got more hair than I do.
No hard feelings, bro. Thanks so much for it's nice to have somebody looking enviously at my hair.
You got a lot of hair there, David.
Nice.
It's been a while, hasn't it?
Yeah, not a frequent hair.
Oh, man, look at that.
Yeah, that is shiny.
That's not far from Erasmus. Yeah. Want to do it here or over there?
Let's go back there.
Okay.